organogram by the group of trees. Alright guys, this is my final call for boarding. Final call, the next tram is here.
Mira, Mima. Mira ahí en el fondo, está aquí.
No rope, no rules for me. I breathe. own person. Even me?
Even you, Olaf.
Yay! Let's go find more fun!
Goodbye!
So, did you like your surprise?
Like it? Oh, Mickey, I loved it. I think today might be the best day ever.
Oh, gosh, Minnie. Every day with you is the best day ever.
Oh, Mickey.
The Declaration of Independence.
Oh, we better hurry!
And so should you.
And now I present to the entire Declaration of Independence. When in the course of
Sam?
Kermit, you are interrupting America!
Sam, the gang and I were talking, and we had some ideas to make your show.
Come on, everyone!
Hey, Sam! Yes, now you're the town
crier!
Just ring the bell!
Let freedom ring!
Great moments in history, the 4th day of July. Great moments in history, we say King George goodbye.
And here's the rules, take away in all your minds and hearts.
What?
Great moments in history, great moments in history, great moments in history. Great moments in history, but just the American hearts.
Chocolate!
I sure do love your kingdom!
It's the perfect place to spend
perfect, except there's no snow or ice. Then it would really feel like winter.
Kristoff's right. Like holidays in Arendelle. You can go sledding, and have snowball fights, and go ice skating.
Oh, and you can build a snowman.
Who likes warm hugs?
Yes. There's nothing as magical for the holidays as a kingdom that's covered in ice and snow. You know, this castle could use some icy magic.
Yeah. I wish there was someone who could turn the castle into ice.
Oh, I know! Elsa! Why don't you ask the townsfolk if they know anyone who could ice the castle?
Olaf, we already know someone who can do that.
Yeah? Who?
And she's already here!
Yeah? Who?
She made you!
Oh, don't be silly. Elsa made me!
Oh, Olaf! Elsa, wouldn't it be great if you used your frozen fractally powers to cover the castle in ice and snow?
Anna, I'd love to, but I can't. This isn't our home. We're visiting, and we have to be respectful to those who live here.
But it could be like a holiday wish.
And I bet they'd like it.
I don't know.
Wouldn't you all like to see Elsa cover the castle in ice and snow?
The people want ice.
I sense no. I sense no.
Olaf.
Come on, everyone.
Ice and snow. Ice and snow. Ice and snow. Ice and snow.
Okay. I'll do it. But I would like everyone's help. Will you help me?
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Okay, everyone. Envision this castle wrapped in shimmering ice. The snow cascading down its tall towers, twinkling like a million stars. Now, feel the icy magic swell and swirl within you. Do you feel it? Are you ready? Now let it go!
Guys, don't wait for me!
Grandma's merriest celebration.
Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays.
We wish you the merriest, the merriest.
The merriest?
Yes, the merriest.
We wish you the merriest, the merriest. The merriest. You'll cheer. We wish you the happiest, the happiest.
The happiest?
Yes, the happiest.
We wish you the happiest, the happiest. The happiest.
May your dream be filled with happiness, happiness for all.
May your heart be filled with friendliness,
with happiness and cheerfulness and friendliness for all. We wish you the happiest, the happiest, the happiest, yes, the happiest. We wish you the merriest, the merriest, the merriest. You'll cheer.
Mira, mira, como si fuera una ciudad de abajo, ¿no? Como si fuera una ciudad de abajo. Mira cocodrilo, mira cocodrilo. Mira, mira Peter Pan ahí. Allí estaba. Míralo ahí.
Dream of it, dear. Once upon a time. That's how the most wonderful stories begin. Stories that can take us anywhere. Why, with a bit of imagination, we can discover exciting new worlds filled with daring adventure, enchanting love, and even a little bit of magic.
Magic?
Oh, yes. Magic.
Bippity-boppity.
My heart has a wings.
goodness me, a boy who could sigh.
There it is, Wendy. Second star to the right, straight on to one. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
There's a smile in your heart.
And all it took was a little imagination.
Mama, tell me another one, please, please.
All right, all right. Perhaps a tale of two sisters, a queen and a princess, who discover the power of true love.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change? 'Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be love.
Sweet!
see them multiply, fly, fly.
Now, Chip.
But Mama, you still have to tell my favorite story.
Oh, how could I forget? And a very enchanting story it is, too. Once upon a time, there lived a selfish young prince who turned away an old beggar woman looking for shelter in his castle. To punish his unkind behavior, she turned him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on all who lived there.
Like us?
That's right, dear. The only way to break the spell was for him to learn to love another and earn her love in return. But who could ever learn to love a beast?
One that begins with, once upon a time.